so I suppose. And there are. Dave and Abel on the air, breaking for the lead. Bob is on, Sleek and Junior's arrowhead on the outside. On the screen outside is Mike Carter. Going for position on the outside is Easton Fleet. Also on the outside, Phil Ruler. And in petrosity by the stands, very well bunched. Dave and Abel, Junior's arrowhead, Bob is on, Sleek, Mike Carter. And it's Jim Trent on the inside with Easton Fleet, followed by unconscious and impetuosity. Looking for the number on the end is James Street. Sitting on the outside is Phil Ruda. Then it's Dixie Axup on the outside. And then it's Vegas Vic, followed Julio Riley. And then part of the entry Royal Leverage. Then it's further back on the outside, Cannonero the second, followed by List. And the final horse is on the money. And the trailing horse is Saigon White. In the back stretch, getting the Bold and Able now moving away as in a length. Junior's arrowhead second by a head, and Easton Fleet is moving third on the way. Moving to challenge his single mate now on the outside. Garda Zahn scoops his lead closer in third. Beginning to move up unconscious. Knight Chatter drops back suddenly. Going straight is along the way and moving up. Looking for room in Fetuasi and Christiak, both are moving up. Going to come to the head of the stretch is Bold and Able and Easton Fleet together. Easton Fleet are up in front now. Bold and Able is second unconscious, third on the outside. Here comes Christiak up on the outside. And Cannonero the second is moving. They're in the stretch. The entry heads apart. That's Easton Fleet. Bold and Able. Cannonero the second is driving. Then unconscious. Then on the rail moving up is Bold Linson. Cannonero the second gets over the lead as they come to the wire. They're going to hit the finish, and it's the South American horse. Cannonero the second wins a surprise winner. Relay in front is second. Then on the rail, Bull Reason, third, Easton, third, fourth, unconscious, fifth. Vegas, fifth, is sixth.